These albino troglodytes looked fairly human, but where their eyes should have been, there was nothing but a haunting, smooth skin. Eventually, the movement of tectonic plates crushed these underground habitats one by one. On a planet with extremely high gravity, the queue made the lopsiders, flat, deformed, asymmetrical creatures right out of the fever dreams of Picasso, Dali, or Bosch.